so many accolades for this woman, Bianca Belair.
The following contest is a six-woman ladder match. Making her way to the ring from Knoxville, Tennessee, the Raw Women's Champion, Bianca Belair.
Before dominating here in WWE, she was a decorated collegiate athlete.
Yeah, but let's talk about some of that dominance here in WWE, Michael. Bianca Belair, a former Royal Rumble winner, a multi-time women's champion as well.
It's starting to look like there truly aren't any limits that Bianca Belair can't reach.
Gentlemen, are you ready? I think Dakota Kai is about to get her kicks.
I see what you did there. Look at that intimidating scowl.
And representing Damage Control from Auckland, New Zealand, Dakota Kai.
This is a woman who demands her place in the spotlight and has taken it by pure force.
You know, it's hard to think at one time Dakota Kai was the captain of Team
Yeah,
Kick,
at one which... time, Byron, at one time. That included the entire WWE Universe, but how things have changed.
Dakota is no longer the captain of Team Kick. She's the leader and the ruler of Team Kick. And Saxton, you're off.
Perhaps the best female high flyer in WWE, IYO SKY.
You can never discount the backup, the control on the ground every time IYO is around.
Representing Damage Control from Tokyo, Japan, IYO SKY.
IYO SKY's list of titles in Japan is a mile long across every major women's division.
Yeah, here in WWE, IYO has continued that success, but she has something now she didn't have then. She has control.
IYO SKY made her mark in NXT history as one of the most accomplished superstars in the brand's entire history.
Yeah, but IYO's change in attitude and her new allies ensure even more success in WWE.
It's the second generation superstar who's here to write her own story.
And from Adelaide, Australia, the
second-generation superstar like this, each match isn't just a battle against her opponent, it's a battle to create her own legacy.
She's got all the tools, Corey. Now we get to see what she does with them. This second generation superstar looks to finish on top in this one. She is a woman who is here to take control.
And representing Damage Control from San Jose, California, Bayley!
Ding dong! Hello! She has crashed the party and taken the women's division by force.
And Bayley now has more muscle by her side than ever. Bayley claims that the locker room needs to learn that the world does not revolve around them.
Because it's the role model's world, and we're just living in it.
Do we have to? A major match ahead of her. She plans on proving exactly why she's worthy of big matches like these.
The ruthless and calculating Zelina Vega.
And from Queens, New York, Queen Zelina!
Even though she's competing instead of managing tonight, Zelina Vega remains all business.
Vega knows that to get ahead in this business, you need a laser-sharp focus. It doesn't matter if she's managing, competing. Heck, she could be selling T-shirts at the concession stand, and she'd still have a plan to be on top when it's all said and done.
Such a talented competitor. I think we're about to see one of her best matches yet.
The first Money in the Bank ladder match took place 15 years ago at WrestleMania 21. Since then, we've witnessed incredible triumphs and thrilling cash-ins.
Tonight, somebody's life will change forever. Given the physical participants endure in Money in the Bank, the winner will have earned it.
A decade and a half of Money in the Bank ladder match participants will all tell you, you lose a piece of yourself, but it's all worth it for that contract.
It's such a dangerous match that's not only career-changing, but career-threatening. He has an effective offense with that one. Just pounding it away. Corey, this match is so many moving parts. How can a superstar move quickly while making sure they
You have to move fast, but you cannot overlook your opponent. And you definitely cannot stop to admire your work.
Yeah, don't waste a single second on anything that isn't an opponent or the prize atop the ladder. You can enjoy the highlights.
Oh, my goodness. Absolute dominance.
Ooh. Stomping the arm. Plenty of hits coming your way now. That's a great fit. German suplex. Such a threat.
Sweeps the legs.
Oh, yeah. She is really getting fired up.
And that was a successful performance with that maneuver. And that was an effective attack, guys.
Strikes with a kick. She's looking to climb the ladder here.
He's going to have to move quick. The snap there.
Basement drop kick.
Oh, man. Meeting the barricade.
Rearranging our ringside furniture here.
What a mess.
This is just vicious.
Nasty stomp of the arm.
Savage stomp right to the arm. She's ready to do some serious damage courtesy of that steel chair.
Intentions in her mind right now.
What are they going to do with that ladder?
She will wisely return to the ring now.
Example out of Bayley there. That is what happens when you challenge the EST.
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
And jaw-dropping match. Here is the latest Money in the Bank winner.
Love them or hate them, you know they did everything they could to earn this win.